When will COVID-19 pandemic end? When will this pandemic end? This is a question everyone is asking right now. Answering it is a giant relief for those tired of masks and restrictions. According to new modeling results, we may be heading towards smoother months, provided no monster variant spawns out of nowhere. So what are the results? Keep watching to find out. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. By coordination with researchers at Penn State, a consortium of experts worked on the COVID-19 scenario modeling hub. This hub includes the trends of cases in the US. It can also project signs of decline in the coming months. Catriona Shia, professor of biology at Penn State, said that several factors may contribute to the drop of COVID-19 cases. First, the increasing number of people with immunity against the coronavirus, either from vaccines or natural infection. The more people have immunity, the less likely the virus is to spread further. That immunity may also protect those who can't get vaccinated. This is basically the essence of herd immunity. Second, the upcoming availability of vaccines to younger people. Children aged 5 to 11 are expected to gain access to vaccines in the coming weeks. And third, if current preventive steps prevail, new variants may be barred. Variants are the dynamic element in this pandemic. They alone can alter the number trends. As long as no dangerous variants come after Delta, cases may start to drop steadily. Combining 9 different mathematical models, 4 possible scenarios were examined. It included the emergence of a new infectious variant and vaccination of children. The most likely scenario is that a vaccine uptake of kids goes up and no superspreading variant emerges. In the scenario, by March 2022, COVID cases in the US could drop from 140,000 per day to 9,000 per day. Deaths could decline as well from 1,500 per day to fewer than 100 per day. Among many factors, vaccine uptake of kids plays an integral role. Since more people across all ages are vaccinated, the immunity spreads better to most people in the community. What do you think about the projection? Will the coming winter have fewer COVID cases? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. Thank you.